This is your AFN Misawa News Break.
Most people see the pharmacy as nothing more than the place where they go to retrieve their prescriptions. But there's much more to the facility than meets the eye. Many things occur behind the scenes to ensure the Misawa Air Base community receives the best care from the pharmaceutical professionals.
We support all the beneficiaries, including DoD, civilians, and active duty, Navy and Air Force. Any patients that have surgery, we supply those medications. And we also have a contingency response. So if anything bad were to go down, we are there to respond with any medications that may help out.
In addition to handling medications, the pharmacy also hosts tobacco cessation and cough and cold clinics, all the while keeping a detailed inventory of all medications down to the last tablet. It's this dedication that shows how the patients always come first.
Ultimately, we're the last point of care. After you go through the healthcare system, we see patients that are sometimes in their worst state, and we end up helping them out a lot in a lot of different ways.
Another one of their duties is the disposal of old prescriptions. Patients can return their unused medicine to have them safely destroyed. The pharmacy makes it possible for patrons to make sensible choices in all situations involving their medications.
Really, what patients need to know is if you're having problems getting your medication, if you have special kind of circumstances, the faster you can identify any sort of constraints, problems, the better we can assist you.
Responsible use ensures a mutually beneficial relationship between patients and the professionals that take care of them in the pharmacy. Petty Officer William Bergsteiner, Misawa Air Base, Japan.